Okay, day 14 smoothie, earthlings. I've got a half a cup of coconut water, a cup and a half of filtered water, two hunks of pineapple. I've got these greens, beet greens, and parsley, and spinach, and Swiss chard leaves. Put that in. I've got a couple of hunks of celery, and I've got big hunk of lemon, two hunks of ginger, three slices of peaches. Those are frozen, and I've got three strawberries frozen, and a big old hunk of pineapple frozen. Okay, I'll be right back. I forgot, also some cucumber. I'm not peeling this because it wasn't waxed or oiled or whatever. So when we got back from Corpanito's, we just washed everything. It took me till midnight. Okay, I have to get my seat. Yellow peas, so happy. Goji berries. Half a scoop. Oops, I forgot to put the thing in there. Goji berries are good for everything, I think. The container is hard to handle. Okay, we germ a lot of that. That much. Hemp hearts. Flax seeds. Two scrubbed carrots. These are also from Corpanito Brothers. And they're organic, so they're not the prettiest girl at the prom, but whatever. And some ice. That's going to make one big smoothie. Okay, earthlings, you got your earplugs in? Half now, half at bedtime. Do the taste test. Good grief. It's wonderful. It's not very green. I guess I could have put more spinach in it. But day 14, still going.